can't. That's it for this machine until we get the new machine up.
We'll get a plateau here.
What do you mean a plateau?
I'm looking for the recovery heart rate. Looks like we're sitting on it right now.
I bet you're not. 1 minute, it's one, probably 14.
Yep. There's 112. 111. Sat on 118 for a while. Yeah, we're still at a trot, so.
Yeah.
This is not a walk. 109.
This is a 5.5 mile an hour.
Yeah. 108.
See, we're at
a minute. Still a trot. We got at least, there's 107. We got at least 5 points of extra heart rate for the trot. That's 90 seconds right there, and it's been sitting at 107.
No, it's at 2 minutes at 106.
Okay, let's call recovery heart rate 106, 107. 106 to 107. Right around in there.
Thank you.
15. Our rate is 171. 156. 141. Which heart rate monitor is the more accurate?
This one right now. This one is some
erratic.
Yeah.
We're sitting at 118 again. She's flattening out kind of at 118 twice in a row. Now she's dropping to 115. And we just passed 60 seconds. 113. She's still dropping.
Battery's giving out on that one.
Yeah.
I've got another battery.
Still at 113. And that's over 90 seconds. Let's call it a 113.
Yeah.
Riding a 6 minute mile. Heart rate 131 at a 346 mile. Thank you.
1 heart rate, coming up on half a mile.
Watch down just a little bit. They just twist it. I've already reflected. Okay, good. I'm seeing a little bit of a plateau here.
This one's the one that's on. Well, it was.
I'm looking at the one right next to your watch.
I know.
Yeah, I'm going to call this a one, let's call this a 127 plateau.
Okay.
Heart rate is 118.
At 2 minutes.
At 2 minutes.
Do you give them 10 minutes now? I go into warm down.
Warm down, yeah. And now the horse is warming down, flushing out the lactic acid. A nice piece of work.
Isn't that nice? You can be so damn accurate on this thing, it makes me sick.
Yeah.
I think, to my mind, you want to talk about the only way to do this, right there.
Yeah.
Because when you're out there, there's so much shit that goes on that it gives it a bad name.
Yeah.
And I, there has been a big improvement in this horse from doing this. And I'm just, you see what kind of a horse we've got. We don't have much of a horse. And even at that, the best that she's been doing is better than she's ever done in her